Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at the resource collector and how you can use this feature to share easily any project. So recently I've been working on this file for a Quixel and Twinmotion webinar. Those assets that you can see on screen, most of the furniture I just downloaded from some website I found online. And the texture, most of them come from the Megascan library. I downloaded them through Bridge, but I didn't just place them in the same folder. My textures are a bit all over the place, same as the texture linked on some of the objects I found online. And recently I had one of my colleagues asked me to send him his file, so he just wanted to test something. And if I just send him the .twinmotion file, the .tm file, textures are not directly linked inside this file, so all the texture will be missing when he will open the project. So if I want to share this project easily, inside Twinmotion we have a tool that we call the resource collector that will basically collect your Twinmotion file and also collect all the texture to make sure that when you reopen it on another computer, you not lose half of the texture that is linked inside your project. So this tool, you can find it in the burger menu, tool, resource collector. So first thing here, I will define the destination path. So I will just send that to my desktop. Let's create a new folder. And here I will say collect the Twinmotion file. It won't move the actual Twinmotion file. It will basically just make a copy of this file. The collect unused material will allow you to take the texture that is present inside your Twinmotion file but are not applied in any material visible inside your project. So I don't really need that for this specific project. And I can also directly compress the file to make an archive, a zip file that I can more easily share. But just click on OK. It will start collecting the data, copying and moving the Twinmotion file and copying also all the texture. So it just finished collecting the data, and here as you can see on my desktop I have this new folder. This folder contains my .twinmotion file, my project, and here we have just next to it a maps folder which contains all the texture linked in this file. So now I can just share the Twinmotion file alongside all the texture, so if anyone opens this project all the texture won't be missing. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!